on left hand low, takes the win 12-62 and a 14-1. In a grudge match, Andy Cooper absolutely rinsed Ross in the M3 off the line. Who took the win? Looks like the right hand lane took the win with a 13-9. So, scalp one. And a big thank you to
Oh,